For a neural network to learn, the process of derivatives is really important for gradient descent and back propagation algorithm to work on. Since we are calculating partial derivatives, we need to calculate the derivative with respect to all the parameters involved. What else could be a better structure than a graph, whose leaves are input tensors and roots are output tensors? In PyTorch, we have an autograd module for taking the backwards differentiation, that is chain rule. Let's have a quick look on this graph-like structure that is similar to what PyTorch builds. It's a reverse automatic differentiation system. Computational graphs is basically similar to a graph structure, but the nodes are real mathematical operators which helps us in doing the forward pass for the model. Like, we need to calculate, for example, this derivative of L with respect to A. We can write every derivatives on the roots of the graph, and we can compute it backwards by searching all the possible paths from L to A and sum the derivatives. Let's have a quick real example. Here y is a function of x square plus x plus 1, whose derivative with respect to x containing single item 2 is 2x plus 1. Y dot backwards sets up building the computational graph, and here we have the gradient. Putting 2 in 2x plus 1, we get 5 as the result.